Certainly is a chilly start to the day. Some patchy frost out there in areas, but a little bit of a breeze overnight will be picking up as we go through the day, and it will continue to gust over 20 to 25 miles an hour through the afternoon. Upshot is a lot less cloudiness around today. As a matter of fact, just about full sunshine into the afternoon before the next system starts to arrive with an increase in clouds tomorrow. So highs today ranging into the 50s, but bear in mind with that wind, it's going to certainly have a little bit of an extra chill to the air through the afternoon. Right around the mid-50s to a couple of upper 50s this afternoon in the Monadnock region and Upper Valley. Mid-50s today in the Lakes region and the Mount Washington Valley, and tipping out just above 50 before starting off in the upper 20s early this morning in the North Country. You will notice through the day, again, good deal of sunshine across the area before eventually later this evening the winds settle down. And there will likely be another chance of frost later tonight just due to a lighter wind and similar temperatures by early tomorrow morning. Warming trend for tomorrow. Winds turn to a southwesterly direction, and that will make a huge difference tomorrow afternoon as temperatures lift up into the 60s across the region. There will be clouds starting to approach as we go through the afternoon and some shower activity later Thursday night. Looks like the shower activity will be around on Friday. We can't rule out a couple of southern showers and storms as well. That will pull away later Friday night. Saturday, partly sunny skies as the clouds early will be giving way to some sunshine, and temperatures will still be in the 60s, which is where we'll be on Sunday as well, with clouds thickening up. And the next system approaching later Sunday night will be around with some showers early on Sunday as well and into Monday. You'll notice the temperatures here over the next several days continuing to work their way back. And even behind the system Friday, temperatures not all that chilly heading into the weekend.